Hi friends, in this video, I'm gonna make an 8-channel reprogrammable timer using Arduino. This system has 8 output relays. Each relay has its own independent timer. These timers can be set from 0 to 9999 seconds for on time and similarly from 0 to 9999,000 for off time. This timer controller can be used for many applications such as industrial control and automation. So without further ado, let's start this video. This video is sponsored by JLC PCB, which is one of the largest PCB manufacturing company of China. First, I have created schematic diagram of the project. Then I created PCB layout and then I generated Gerber files and upload them to JLC PCB website. Then I selected all required parameters such as dimension, quantity, color and a few more options. Then I click on save to cart. This will send our project into shopping cart. Then I click on checkout securely and then I add my shipping address and select my desired shipping and payment method. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notifications whenever I upload a new video. These are my other channels, do subscribe them as well. And you can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram. Component list, circuit diagram, everything is in the description below. These are all the components we're gonna need for this project. First, I'm gonna connect Arduino. After that, I'm gonna connect a 2-pin terminal block and connect its 1 pin to 5-volt pin of Arduino and its other pin to ground. After that, I'm gonna connect a 16x4 LCD and connect its VCC pin to 5-volt pin of Arduino, its SDA pin to A4 pin of Arduino and its SCL pin to A5 pin of Arduino. After that, I'm gonna connect an RTC module and connect its VCC pin to 5-volt pin of Arduino, its ground pin to ground, its SDA pin to A4 pin of Arduino, and its SCL pin to A5 pin of Arduino. After that, I'm gonna connect a ULN2803 IC and connect its pin number 1 to D5 pin of Arduino, its pin number 2 to D6 pin of Arduino, its pin number 3 to D7 pin of Arduino, its pin number 4 to D8 pin of Arduino, its pin number 5 to D9 pin of Arduino, its pin number 6 to D10 pin of Arduino, its pin number 7 to D11 pin of Arduino, its pin number 8 to D12 pin of Arduino, its pin number 9 to ground, and its pin number 10 to 5-volt pin of Arduino. After that, connect a 5-volt relay and connect its 1 coil pin to pin number 18 of the IC. After that, connect a 3-pin terminal block and connect its 1 pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 18 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its 1 pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5-volt relay and connect its 1 coil pin to pin number 17 of the IC. After that, connect a 3-pin terminal block and connect its 1 pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 17 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its 1 pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5-volt relay and connect its 1 coil pin to pin number 16 of the IC. After that, connect a 3-pin terminal block and connect its 1 pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 16 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its one pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5 volt relay and connect its one coil pin to pin number 15 of the IC. After that, connect a 3 pin terminal block and connect its one pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 15 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its one pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5 volt relay and connect its one coil pin to pin number 14 of the IC. After that, connect a 3 pin terminal block and connect its one pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 14 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its one pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5 volt relay and connect its one coil pin to pin number 13 of the IC. After that, connect a 3 pin terminal block and connect its one pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 13 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its one pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5 volt relay and connect its one coil pin to pin number 12 of the IC. After that, connect a 3 pin terminal block and connect its one pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 12 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its one pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED. After that, connect a 5 volt relay and connect its one coil pin to pin number 11 of the IC. After that, connect a 3 pin terminal block and connect its one pin to normally closed terminal of the relay and its center pin to common terminal of the relay and its other pin to normally open terminal of the relay. After that, connect an LED and connect its cathode to pin number 11 of the IC. After that, connect a 100 ohm resistor and connect its one pin to positive supply and its other pin to anode of the LED.
After that, I'm gonna connect a push button and connect its one pin to D2 pin of Arduino and its other pin to ground. After that, I'm gonna connect another push button and connect its one pin to D3 pin of Arduino and its other pin to ground. After that, I'm gonna connect another push button and connect its one pin to D4 pin of Arduino and its other pin to ground. So we have completed all the connections. Now let's upload the code to Arduino and test the project. To set the on-off time for a specific timer, long press the menu button. After a while, the setting screen will appear. Now by pressing the menu button, we can select that timer. Now with up and down button, we can change the value of on time and off time. So that's it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more videos like that, stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.